Can we give our Lord a hand of praise?